Hi, everyone. This is iPad, you see? Today, I will demo how to letter the Enter Mini Pro live training on the iPad. The video is from the Enter Mini Pro. Enter Mini Pro, I connect the two video sources. The first one video source is Sony Handycam. The second video source, I connect the Logitech webcam. This is Logitech webcam. Not only this, I also connect the USB mouse and the USB keyboard. And this is wire Ethernet. Wire Ethernet. Today, I will show you how to live training on the iPad. Live. Okay. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. This is my video demo, how to let the Enter Mini Pro live training on the iPad. Hi everyone, how to let the your iPad, Lightning iPad, connect the TV and also connect the USB mouse and the USB keyboard. You need to prepare this one. This is a Lightning hub, Lightning interface, and the USB port. And the HDMI output. Okay, this kit is different with this Apple kit. Apple Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. This adapter just USB output. It do not have the HDMI output. But this kit have the USB port, and also have a HDMI output. Of course, this product is not MFI product. So you need to take the risk, okay? How? Today I will show you how to let the kit connect the Enter Mini Pro and the USB mouse and the USB keyboard and at the same time display on the TV, okay? First, connect this kit with your iPad. You also need to connect the power. Lightning power. First, I will show you how to display on the TV. Connect the HDMI output. Okay. You will see the message and please use your finger. And you will show the magic link. Okay? And you will see the iPad monitor mirror to the TV, you see? Okay, so you can use your finger to control, you see? No problem. Okay, and then I will edit the USB mouse and the USB keyboard. This is USB mouse, USB keyboard, you see? Mouse. And I edit the USB hub. So you can see the mouse can work. And the Eurobound keyboard also can work. KKKKKKKOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOO And then I will connect the Enter Mini Pro. How to do? This is Enter Mini Pro. It have the USB-C output. I will connect its USB-C output with the iPad, this port. Okay, how to do? Enter Mini Pro cannot connect USB-C output with the iPad directly. So you also need added adapter. You need added the USB webcam to iOS adapter. Okay. iOS port connect the iPad and the webcam port connect the Enter Mini Pro. Okay, I will show you how to do. I will use this red cable connect the Enter Mini Pro. And then I also give the adapter power. Okay. This is the power. Okay. And then connect the iOS. Okay, so this adapter connect the Lightning Hub. Okay, and then I turn on the Enter Mini Pro. Connect the power. Connect the webcam, connect the camera source. I use the Sony Handycam. And then I turn on the APP MediaLink switcher. You see, this is a video from the Enter Mini Pro. Sony Handycam. Okay, and then I will connect the Logitech webcam. This is USB Logitech webcam. How to let the Logitech webcam connect the Enter Mini Pro? It cannot connect the Enter Mini Pro directly. You need to turn the USB webcam into the HDMI output and then connect the Enter Mini Pro. This is Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. It can turn the Logitech webcam into the HDMI output. You see, this is USB webcam input. This is HDMI output. Okay, I will show you how to do. I will first connect the HDMI output cable. Okay, and then connect the USB port of the Logitech webcam. Then finally, connect the power and connect the Enter Mini Pro. After connect it, you can see the Fibon logo on the TV. Please wait. Okay, the video is from the Logitech webcam. You see? Okay, you can switch the video source. Channel 1 is Sony camcorder. Channel 2 is Logitech webcam. Okay, we can do the live training. I will show you how to do. Media link switcher. You use your finger. Down is set up the live training. Turn right to set up the video source. Video source. Turn left. You can edit the overlay. Turn up. You can edit the audio. Okay, I will show you how to do. Turn right. Edit. Please edit the eye capture. This one. And then you also can edit the overlay. You can edit the title. Okay. Okay. Title. And then I will edit the live training. Set up. Management live training. You can edit the Facebook, YouTube, and RTMP. Okay. I have edited the Facebook Live. You just okay. It will auto link the Facebook Live. Okay. And then you need set up this one. Current live training. I select the Facebook page. Okay. You also can set up the live training resolution. Okay, I set up this one. And HD. Facebook is HD only. So I select the HD. Below, I select the 3000. Okay. Finally, I forget edit the Ethernet. I use the wire Ethernet. This is wire Ethernet. Connect. Okay. So now I use the wire Ethernet. Okay. You see this one. You see the Ethernet. Ethernet have three ports. You see, this is internet. Internet. This is UVC webcam to HDMI adapter. Okay. And this is mirror to TV. So you have three Ethernet, okay? And then turn on the media link switcher again. Okay, I can do the live training. Turn down. Go. Live training, you see? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, okay? switch, 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 switch. This is my live training, you see? Switch, 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 switch. Okay, this is my Enter Mini Pro live training on the iPad.